Chandelure made its main series debut in the episode Battle for the Underground under the ownership of Ingo. In Smash Bros. For 3DS, Chandelure appears as an enemy in Smash Run mode. In 2020, Chandelure was voted the most popular Gen 5 Pokemon in the official Pokemon of the Year poll. Chandelure V and VMAX are due to be released in the upcoming Pokemon TCG set Fusion Strike. In May 2012, a Chandelure was given away in Japan for Pokemon Black and White. Despite being able to hover, Chandelure cannot have the ability Levitate. Subscribe!